Dear audience, this is a love letter. What defines love? Who is love made for? Is one kind of love better than another?
Love me. It's one kind of love that I do not.